So, rumor has it you going to the game tomorrow, Chiefs Pirates.
Yes, no doubt. Yeah, I'm
Who are you
supporting.
supporting?
I don't know. What do you think? Huh? You,
Yes.
you're a kind of Chiefs supporter, hey? But at least we both support Chelsea. Yeah, so we do have something in common. And Bafana. We do like some people with Tshabalala, hey?
Springboks.
Springboks. Yeah, you know my view on that one.
Right.
Rate cut yesterday. You called it. What a genius, huh? 50 basis points. You're a legend. But you just looked at the consensus, huh? What kind of
I
thinking
made the
out the box?
consensus.
Oh, you made the consensus.
Yeah.
I see that. But
So
some
what do
interesting stuff in there, eh?
you think?
About long-term flows. What's that all around? Rates in the developed world being low. Is that right?
So
So,
it's our lowest rates for 30 years.
yes, but also there, they've got historically never before seen rates. So even though these are our lowest rates for
It's the
years,
lowest rates.
it's their lowest rates ever in history since
So how
Roman
does this
times.
affect the people in the market? People
Well, if you're
invested in
okay, so let's
keep
say you're a
cash.
pension fund,
Yeah.
no, negatively, badly. But inflation is also very low, so your real return's actually not so bad. So if inflation's 12% and your cash rate's 10%, you're losing. But if inflation's 3.7% and your cash rate's like 5%,
And good for consumption because there's more disposable income.
yeah, that ultimately is better for the economy. But I think the governor's right, we're sucking wind, yeah. What about this new
What's his
Nokia?
name?
I don't know, we forgot it already.
Paul, what's his
Steve
name?
Elop.
Steve
Steve
Elop
Elop,
from
yeah.
Canada.
He's a Canuckian.
He's the first non-Finn to head Nokia.
Yeah, and this is his fifth job in 5 years.
Where did he come from?
Canada. Oh no, he's been all over the way.
HP.
Juniper Networks, yeah.
Microsoft.
Microsoft.
Hopefully he can Microsoft.
Microsoft.
Hopefully he can change things around, eh?
Yeah, we must get someone new on the show over there. Yeah. No, hopefully. He said Nokia's got some exciting new products. I always say the consumer's always right, and I think with the launch of this N8, exciting or
Looks
not,
cool.
it looks cool. Yeah, no, it looks great. But do you think people are going to queue around the block all night at the Nokia store in anticipation of the launch of the N8?
It's just not Apple.
It's just not Apple. But hey, new CEO is not a Finn. Maybe they'll be even more global.